the curry paste, add chopped lemongrass, chilli, fresh ginger, garlic and kaffir lime leaf to a pestle and mortar. Next, put in aromatic ground cinnamon and coriander, a pinch of salt, black pepper, then bash it into a rough paste. Finally, add olive oil to loosen and your paste is done. Now onto the pork neck. Add a glug of olive oil to a hot pan and brown the diced meat carefully, making sure each side hits the heat, locking in that flavour. Remove, and in the same pan, cook sliced onions until brown around the edges. Add the curry paste and fry to release all the intense flavours. Then put the pork back in, along with the coconut milk, and stir. Next, add chicken stock, palm sugar, more kaffir lime leaves, soy sauce, and fish sauce to taste. Then simply simmer for an hour. Slow cooked for succulents, spicy, super easy to make, and wonderful served with fresh mango salsa, pork neck curry.